Hey guys, hope you're having a good Saturday so far. We're gonna have some online Mario Kart 8 races, and now we can do it in a more complete way because now we've got the last set of tracks that just released over a week ago and can finally take them on here. Since there doesn't seem to be many of you in the chat so far, we'll go ahead and just do the worldwide level and just join my name in that. So I'll go ahead and get that taken care of. Tried to speed run all 96 tracks, but my stream got cut. I wonder how there's three CPUs for this race. Sorry I'm late. I would have been here on time, but apparently some idiot archived. That was yourself, remember? You couldn't find some other game to archive? I mean, how many games do you have on your Switch? I mean, if you've got at least a dozen or so. Could have archived at least some of those that you sparingly play or just never even play. Well, let's see how long it could take you to download it if it was the only option. Okay. I would have thought you'd have at least Superstars or Mario Party Superstars or even Smash that you could have archived as well. But maybe you don't have the digital versions of those. I'm kind of wondering, how did you have to archive Mario Kart on your Switch? Because, I archived Meektopia's demo, some Digimon game, Mario 35, and Mario Maker. Huh. Yeah, those would have been games to find to archive. Huh. Now it looks like you're in just fine. Looks like you made it in just fine. I'm just saying, when you downloaded the N64 app, the file size for that should have been only about roughly 200 megabytes, not gigabytes, thankfully. Of course you picked this trash map. Well, totally out of my control, I will say. I guess I deserve the last place spot to start. Kind of thinking my TV volume might be too high for this. Because apparently, I was playing Splatfest earlier, and the game volume for that is not as loud as this. Ah, boomerang, really? Cage, you're the one with that boomerang. You're gonna pay for that. Oh. Three of us with stars. Ain't gonna help. Oh, nice shortcut. Oh, really? Piranha plant. Back off. Oh, here's my chance to really gain some. Wow, Bullet Bill got me to third place. And the lightning strike happened, which didn't affect me as the Bullet Bill. Ooh, used it just in time. Goodness. You need 24 more wins against me to get to 87 wins. I do, huh? You actually wanted to pick Toad Circuit. Some people said that course was just as bad as Bowser Jr.'s Journey. Could have won if we played a good track. I'm gonna try not to make excuses with something like that. Toad Circuit's the only one that has mushroom shortcuts. Oh. Well, off to Tokyo. Game? Game is gonna be that slow, huh? Oh, there goes the error. Are we doing this again? Well, I'll bet that'll happen only like once or so. Just rejoin. I wonder if I'll have to spectate again. Yeah. And even that room still is going up against three CPUs. Gotta go with that one. They were in the last lap when we joined. But you guys aren't in the lobby at least for this first race. Side bike. Why do we play worldwide and not regional? I think worldwide is just a better challenge. Touched a little dirt there. Regionals for noobs. Nice to throw the blue shell. Oh no. You can't be serious. I got not getting any speed here. I don't know what else I could have done there. I mean, unlucky sabotage in the last lap, I'd say. Oh, we got Preston in now. You played too defensively, but you were super unlucky. Yeah, I probably could have used the super horn on the leader right there, but I didn't think I was that close to him. Super horn not that good. It could be based on timing of usage. Gosh, two pokies in a row. Knocked out. Really? Stuck in the falling sand caused me to get in last. Okay. Oh no. Luckily avoided that bomb there. Got the horn again. Really? Oh, for God's sake. Oh! Oh, for goodness sake. Yeah, I really hated that kind of race as well. It's only good if you're front running. Of course, you get a good stage when I'm not in. Eh, wasn't that good of a stage. I knew I wouldn't like it from the get-go. Finally made it in. I hope that's the random one you like. Thought I picked Sunshine. Oh, really? Ooh, actually the blast was gone. Oh boy. Really sucks I had to sacrifice a super horn to use the mushroom at the end. This game is rigged. Dane was about to get fourth, but Red Yoshi just passed me. And so did I. I'm like, you're not gonna acknowledge I passed you as well? Everyone pick Moo Moo. No. I like dirt tracks better. Hehehehe probably would have picked Moomoo if this course didn't appear. I'm sorry, but I really like Wah courses. Really? Oh no. The camera threw me off when it came to turning a corner there. Oh gosh, ooh! Almost collided with me there. Oh no, ah, that bomb, oh. Dang. That pestersome bomb right there. The dumb fire hit me at the end. Why do I lose points from getting fifth? Well, if you've got over 15,000 points, expect to lose some if you don't get first. That's all I could say. You suck. Whatever. Oh, really? Oh no. Yeah, it's awfully chaotic now. Best I could do for that. You picked this track when we could have played Mario Kart Stadium. Mario Kart Stadium is, in your favorite words, overrated. I wasn't aware of somebody hitting me with a green shell. That's all I can say. Room. Someone else did it for me. Really? Oh, that shell just had to hit me from the side. Oh my gosh. I knew that would happen. Oh, stupid bullet bill. Thanks for tripping over that banana for me. I was about to hit it. Really? Brr. Yeah, giving me three shells was not gonna help me get over the top right there. Finn, who, one of the racers here. not update the stream title or game until after I refreshed. Strange. Can't think of why I would do that. Yeah, that is kind of weird. I don't know why it still showed up like that. I mean, I always make sure I update the title before, what's it called? Before starting the stream, because, even if I, were to update the stream's title and such, after hitting the start streaming button on OBS, you would, get the previous stream's title down there. Unless you refreshed. I'm thinking it's that. At least I made it over that banana. Oh, I grabbed the bullet bill just in time for the lightning strike. Oh no. Thankfully that didn't cost too much. Hey Penguin. Mario Man choked. I don't know how you choked, but it... You still finished better than me though, so it's like... Why even make that comment? Thought you only made that when, you finished below me. Not a fan of either of those three. Gold Mario might be the worst character in the game. How do you play as it? I don't play as him because he's a heavy character, I'm sure. And when it comes to heavy characters, they have a hard time, I would say, steering. Dog water stats, huh? It's cold here, especially the wind chills. Yep. We're getting into that time. I think it's supposed to get pretty cold next week here. Right now, it's only 65. This might be the last warm week of the year. It was 65 yesterday. Hey. Don't you hate it when you get attacked from the side? And because of that, I fell all the way from 1st to 11th. Whoops. I messed up that drift. Lakitu actually felt a little generous right there. Ah! Just had to use that star on me. Gain any ground. Ooh, good thing I stayed above ground that time. How the heck am I in first now? Well, now third, but... Man, I thought I was dead in the water for quite some time. Watch out. Where'd the blue shell go? How come it didn't go in front of me? Ah! Oh, just bad time for a bomb right there. Wow, fourth. Okay, fine. That's not bad. Anna is just about ready to join. Haven't heard the name Pooh for sure since high school. I haven't heard that name in at least 2 years. CC. Oh gosh. I think this may be the best course for it. Oh, how'd that red shell not even hit me? I mean, it just zipped right past me. I got pushed out right there. Oh boy, better make up a lot of ground here. Oh boy, come on. Okay, fifth ain't bad. About time we get some justice around here. They should get rid of 200cc. Well, I'm pretty sure an update said that they were gonna cut down on online races getting 200cc, if you know what I mean. Because there's actually a skill gap. Oh, the new Bowser Castle. Or should we say old school Bowser Castle? Is it really your weakness? Whoops. Messed up the start. Oh, for gosh sake. Oh, and I tried to avoid. Thanks, Womp. Oh, that dumb bomb! It actually got me in midair! I'm having terrible luck with bombs today. I'm just trying to avoid that bill. There. Oh, that was brutal. How do you get fifth when you try to pass me? Good question. Zelda GIF World says, seriously, whatever you do, do not come see my Ocarina of Time stream that is happening right now. Do not come see it. For what? Raid that person. Well, we'll see. If he's still on. Oh, his banana got me from underneath. I can't believe that. Oh gosh. Shell. Oh, boomerang. Fifth again. Didn't even know the owner of that account had a Twitch page. Yeah. Either of those, especially I don't like Neo Bowser. The turning in that game is just awful. Plush made it in here now. Can we play a good track now, like Mount Wario? I don't know if we'll be able to. No one voted for Neo Bowser. Well, that's good. I messed that up. Diddy got me again. That was awful. Minus one. Gosh, Preston lost 20. This is stupid. Can we go to a private room? He probably celebrated because he got a top half finish. I missed the original 32. We're still playing a few of those original ones. I don't know what the worry is on that. I have it, but my Switch can't read game cartridges. Dang. Yeah, that is very awful. Oh boy. Not a good start there. Shell from the side again. Yeah. Yeah, still not a good result at the end. Blue shell is the best item in the game. You'd still have to hope that, you still have to hope the leader doesn't have a horn. We gonna do this again? No, it wasn't with you. Last time this happened. Oh, we're in! Hey, we're actually in for once. We did it! No! Oh, man. Huh. Oh, same spot, I get hit by a shell again. Ooh, come on, third. Very late acknowledgement to it. Could have won if Finn didn't have triple red shells behind me. Stop letting Finn win. I think Finn might be your match now. Calamari. Really? Oh, I was about to use that ramp and then all of a sudden I get hit by a shell. Meh. Lifting the train like that. Why didn't that blue shell stop for Mario Man right there? Ready to admit that I'm better than you at this game? I mean, the record speaks for itself, you know. I don't need to say yes or no. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah. Oh. So much fire. Oh, use the star this time. Oh! Baby Daisy using the horn over the water. Oh, how worse can this get? Yeah. Preston's not doing any more of this. That's okay. We're only going to be doing this for just 15 more minutes, though. Oh, Anna finally made it in. The lightning screwed me over so hard. Kirby is here as well. Rock Mountain. When is Finn gonna be done? Boomerang. Oh gosh. What are those shells? Really? Oh boy. Should have waited till Funky launched all those. Hey, this will help. Huh. All that for second place. Are you serious? Finn has been defeated. Ninth place. Okay. Excitebike again? Oh boy. It picked me and it was Excitebike. What the heck? Oh boy. Oh, gee. No! I have three green shells spinning around me and I still got hit by a red shell. Yeah. Got Finn again at the end. Definitely haven't done DK Mountain yet. Why am I so upset? We won. Yeah, but I still got a very low position. And look who decided to come crawling back. Only half the picks are for DK Mountain. We gotta go to Tokyo again. Hey, whoever did that, I was trying to catch up to Finn. If it was one of you guys, I actually tried to pass Finn, but... I'm just saying. I can already tell there's gonna be a bunch of... It wasn't me! Really, Bomb? You're the bullet bill at this point. Ooh. Say that's better than getting hit by that shell over there. Fifth. I guess we'll take that. Alright, I think we'll do two more tracks and then we'll finish off today. Justice wins again, and fifth got ninth again. Why are you rage quitting? We're finally getting justice. Thought you wanted to get your 87th win against me today. Well, I really wanted to, but some of these other racers had other things in mind. Goodness. Oh boy. Come on. Oh! Anna came close to beating out Finn, it looked like. Oh, man. Alrighty, one last race and then we'll finish it off for today. Can't blame me for Finn's win there. I mean, try having that luxury with Anna this time. She's the one who let Finn win this time. I don't want fire again. Thanks to that lost speed. And like now I'm gonna need a bullet bill. For the fourth time today. Somebody uses the lightning bolt when I'm either in bullet bill or star form. Four times today, I keep getting saved. Yeah. Okay, third ain't bad. Now we're done for today. Pushed Finn down to 7th. Thanks a lot. Bye. Alrighty, guys. I think we're done for today. Thanks for coming out for a session of Mario Kart races for the... The third weekend of the month. You forgot to turn commands back on. Yeah. Oh, well. I'll be able to do that this upcoming Monday. I just, you know, I had to turn them off the other night, but I just forgot to turn them back on. Don't worry, I will be, I'll be turning them back on for Monday night. You'll just have to wait a couple more nights, okay? That's what I like to do. I love to make you wait a couple more nights. Every freaking time you ask me that. And yep, next stream will be this Monday night for when we start the Sluggers playoffs. Make sure to get your predictions submitted if you're on one of those teams that's playing in the quarterfinal round. And, what's this? Reached 5 stream streak? Didn't know that this was a reward thing. That's kind of a strange thing right there. Anyways, guys, have a great rest of your Saturday, and I will see you Monday night for the Sluggers playoffs. Have a good day.